lifting a 600-pound saw. Here we go. I will speed the video up as we try to figure out the center of gravity of the saw. It was quite difficult to know where the center of gravity was. As it turns out, almost all of the mass of the saw is under the slider. The electric motor is there, and the slider, of course, has extra weight that offsets the center of gravity. Of course, the cast iron table is on the other side. But still, it was very difficult to know where the strap should be. Eventually, we get it right. Here I am measuring to see what the clearance is. We were both a bit afraid that we could not actually clear the railing. It should not have been a problem, but the piston or otherwise the pump would not carry the full rated weight. So the only option was to shorten the boom on the crane until the piston could carry the weight. And that was the reason why I was unable to actually clear the railing. In the end, I had to shorten the straps.
I'm gonna take the last foot over. You're in.
All right. Start lowering this puppy down now.
It was now time to boom the crane out towards the house, but my neighbor had never used that control on the crane before, and it can suddenly just drop. So we switched positions here. I went back to the crane to boom it out. On a future episode, I will continue the assembly and setup of the saw. If you haven't already, consider subscribing or liking. I'll see you on the next one.